this is how to check if the koi have milk. Yan na din ipadol. Press the vent area. As you see here, there's a lot of milk. So we're going to use this male for. Let's check the other male. That smells. Okay. Yes, there's some milk also. And our female is Deutsche, so Deutsche Kohaku. Going to release them.
Gina?
Gina.